Hi, I'm Romina Percy and welcome back to Earth from Space. This Copernicus Sentinel-2 image shows deforestation in Bolivia. This image features an area in the Santa Cruz department of Bolivia, where the tropical dry forest has been cleared for agricultural use. Since the 1980s, the area has been rapidly deforested, owing to a large agricultural development effort, where people from the Andean high plains have been relocated to the lowlands of Bolivia. The relatively flat lowlands and abundant rainfall make this region suitable for farming. In fact, the local climate allows farmers to benefit from two growing seasons. The region has been transformed from dense forest into a patterned expanse of agricultural land. This deforestation method, common in this part of Bolivia, is characterized by the radial patterns that can be seen clearly in this image. Each patterned field is approximately 20 square kilometers, and each side is around 2.5 kilometers long. Small settlements can be seen in the center of each individual field in the image, which typically contain a church, a school, and a soccer field. These communities are joined by a road network, depicted by the straight lines that bisect the radial fields and connect the adjacent areas. Meandering streams and rivers can be seen flowing through the fields. The long, thin strips of land in the top right of the image are most likely cultivated soybean fields. This composite image was created by combining three separate normalized difference vegetation index images from the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission. The normalized difference vegetation index is widely used in remote sensing, as it gives scientists an accurate measure of the health and status of plant growth, and allows for the detailed monitoring of fields such as these. Rainforests worldwide are being destroyed at an alarming rate. This is of great concern, as they play an important role in the absorption of carbon dioxide, and therefore our global climate. Tropical rainforests are home to a wide variety of plants and animals, making it the largest pool of biodiversity outside of oceans. Because of their unique perspective from space, Earth observation satellites are instrumental in providing comprehensive information on the full extent and rate of worldwide deforestation, which is particularly useful for monitoring remote areas. And that brings us to the end of this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the European Space Agency channel. I'm Romina Percy from ESA Web TV Studios, and thank you for watching.